I found these war damaged bells on this rooftop, which have been ravished in the war. They're covered in holes, but they still have this, create a sound, which is clearly a damaged sound, and they're not in perfect pitch anymore. There are three different types of bells, three different pitches, and we plan to install them in the underground cistern that has been rediscovered.